asthma is the most common respiratory condition in the world. But severe asthma is more about day-to-day symptoms, frequently 365 days of the year. And it's a variable condition. So it makes it really hard for people to plan their lives. But it must be a truly terrifying experience to not know how well you're going to be on a day-to-day basis and not know whether the next attack is going to mean that you're in intensive care.